KY3 News starts now.
Good evening. The FBI is investigating possible data hacking in the Camden County Courthouse. With KY3 News, I'm Steve Grant.
I'm Lisa Rose. But now absentee voter registration and other county business is bogged down. KY3's Drew Douglas reports from Camdenton.
Presiding Commissioner Greg Hastie says it started when a county